Okay, we're starting Final Fantasy IV. And I'm playing the Game Boy Advance cart. And I'm playing it on my GameCube with the Game Boy Advance adapter and disc. And I just finished Dragon Warrior 2. Yes! Totally done. Of course, the screwed up thing about it was I got burnt out on Dragon Warrior 2, and before I went back to it, I totally did this one. Love this intro. And this was a game that sold Super Nintendo for me. I had played and pretty much beaten everything that was available. It was easy to get on the NES. I pretty much played and beat everything. I was looking to move up. I just didn't know, did I want a Genesis? Or did I want a Super Nintendo? And RPGs I saw on the Super Nintendo, graphics-wise and play-wise, weren't that much better than what was on the NES. So it's just one of those deals where when the guy at Funko Land, it was Funko Land, the announced GameStop, put this one in. I'm not gonna lie, I blew my doors off. Trying to find my notepad with my notes on it. I know how long my vids are. Ah! Found it. And we knew what I forgot to write the times down. Before y'all get in a twist and go, why didn't I do the DS version? Well, simple. They didn't have an adapter for either the DS or for the plug where you could plug your DS cart into the Wii, which I thought was totally stupid. Gets even worse on that thought because I actually compared the size of a GameCube card, memory card to the DS card, and it's just about exactly the same size. In other words, they would not have had to re-engineer that slot much, one of those slots much, but what they would have had to do would have been to add some more onto the hardware. It really didn't, game-wise, really didn't improve much of the Super Nintendo cart. But what they did, they made it, they went back and made the graphics look cool. They put depth in the backgrounds. And I'm going to change all my characters' names, too. In other words, Cecil's going to be my traditional burger. And for a laugh, I'm going to call them all food. female characters are going to be drinks, and the kids are going to be flavors, and the male characters will be different types of foods. Sony PSP, so I don't know how much better the version of this game they had on that was. This is one of those games you cannot finish in one sitting. It's impossible. It took me a week. And the only part of the game I didn't do was the shelf game. Because seriously, what do you get from the shelf cage? You get the shelf spell. And you get to have a reunion with Yang. Basically, that's it. Thank you. There's a little hint. The only thing I hate about that is I hate the fact that they changed the name of the spells. I liked the Final Fantasy II name better. Aether can't help you for squat. You have no magic ability right now. Here's Sid. In this game, they hid crap all over the place. You literally have to check every little nook and cranny because you don't know what the heck you're going to find. If I wasn't YouTubing this, I would be pushing the damn button as fast as I could to get through all this. almost through with the intro. Gotta love the mountains in the background detail. And the 2 minutes.